Hello, my name is Natalia Mejias. I've been employed at Middlewoods for almost 2 years now. It'll be 2 years in January. I love working here. I love my residents. There's not a day that goes by I'm not smiling. I am a lead server of the kitchen. Pretty much I work hand in hand with the supervisor. I help him with any day-to-day task. I do dishes. I also do ordering. I do prep, you know, small prep of the kitchen. I also serve the residents. I do two meal times during the day. I make the schedule just as of recent with my promotion. So that's a plus. I just do anything basically that the chef might need me to do. I'm always like an open hand, and I'm here later on than other people, so they always rely on me for whatever they need. I love the residents. I do, like, so pretty much like my background, I never really was raised with either one of side of my grandparents, so this is my first time actually dealing with people that could potentially be like my grandparents. I love them so much. It's just like I gain a love for them that anything that they don't ask me to do, I can never say no. You know, I find myself each and every day just like, wow, like I really just did all this stuff for these people. That just shows that it's real. It's, you know, love, you can't fake it. So I love it. If you are a caring person, if you have a big heart, and if you're willing to, you know, not think about yourself, but think about others, this is the perfect place to go. You can always feel like you're giving back because, you know, not too many people do stuff for the senior citizens. So this is definitely something that, even if you just want to do it to give back to the community, this will be probably one of the places where you want to start. I just feel like if you're a real person, if you're about giving up to other people, then Middlewoods is definitely the place to be. So I'm a part of the You Matter committee, and basically what UMH means to me, it's family. It's all family orientated. I know we have a bunch of different branches that I'm just learning about, places that I didn't even know we were associated with, but you just meet everybody and you guys all have the same common goal, you know, just to take care of your family, take care of each other, you know, just do as much as you can because you know one day that'll all return to you. One day you'll be in the same position as these elderly people are and you will want somebody to treat you the way that they, you know. So it's all about family. Like every, like, you know, even with the people that I work with directly in my department, it's like a big family. I could walk out of the kitchen and I'll run into somebody else from another department and it's like, it's just like a big happy house, you know, I love it. You know, you deal with people telling you about their jobs, you know, friends and family and they're not really too happy with it. For me, it's the opposite. I could go home, you know, feeling happy and stuff like that. And even my boyfriend recognizes it. And he's like, you know, you're really happy at this job. You come out of work and you're not even tired or anything. You're just good stories, nothing but positive energy. So I love that, you know, like, why would you even want to leave a place like that?